Happy Friday, Centennial Cougars. I'm Bobby Ingram.
And I'm Kendall Smith. Thank you for joining us. And we are now only a few weeks away from the end of the school year.
And we wanted to hear about your best memories from this school year.
I'm here with
Olivia.
And what's your favorite memory this year?
Probably the football games.
I'm here with
Bryson.
Caden.
So Bryson and Caden, what's y'all favorite memory from this school year?
I gotta go with when we beat Franklin in football and Ravenwood.
What about you, Caden?
Yeah, I think winning the Battle of Franklin.
All right, thank y'all. I'm here with
Katie.
Hannah.
Kaylee and Hannah, what's y'all favorite memory of this school year?
Flying with Hannah
during football season.
Probably the Battle of Franklin.
And why was the Battle of Franklin your favorite memory?
Because we won, and it was really intense. We were all sweating on the sidelines.
What about you?
With flying with Hannah?
Yeah.
It was just fun. She's my favorite, so.
Well, thank y'all. I'm here with
Grace and Addie.
This is y'all first year in high school. How'd y'all enjoy y'all first year?
I like it a lot. Same, it went by really fast.
What was y'all favorite memory from this year?
Probably homecoming was really fun.
Homecoming was fun too.
All right, thank y'all. I'm here with
Chloe.
Philip.
So I'm here to ask y'all, what was y'all favorite memory of this school year?
Honestly, all of Mr. Rogers' class. He's chill as heck.
What about you?
Being in this class, it was pretty fun. Had a great time.
All right. And the days are coming short. What do y'all plan on doing?
Kick up my grades as fast as possible.
What about you? You getting exempt from all your classes?
Yes.
What's the hardest class you struggle with this year?
Bridge math.
I'm here with
Mr. Jackson.
Mr. Jackson, I know this is your first year. How did your first year go?
I think it went good.
All right. And what was your favorite memory from this year?
Favorite memory. Oh, that's tough. Flag the international festival, getting to yell different countries' flags. That was pretty fun. Yeah.
All right. Thank you, Mr. Jackson.
Yeah.
It was a huge week for one group of CHS students.
The transition students got to participate in the Special Olympics. It was a huge send-off as these students headed off to Brentwood High School to compete in the big games. They got cheers and high fives, and even drumming students from the band played for them. The games were a huge success, and we want to give a big shout out to everyone who competed and made this a special day.
Now here's more of your CHS sports.
All right, guys, final newscast, final sports segment from us. Soccer had a great win on their senior night on Tuesday. Baseball's got the district tournament on Thursday, and softball's doing really good as usual. Let's go find out about it. All right, so I'm here with
Alyssa Johnson.
And so softball's been going good. Tell me how I feel about that.
We've had a really good season. We're at 19 wins, and the district tournament is starting next week, so we're getting ready for that.
All right, how do you guys feel about that, going into that district tournament?
We're really excited. We expect to be in the championship, and our biggest competition is Brentwood, so we're really excited to play them.
All right, thank you. All right, so I'm here with
Mario Young.
All right, and so Tuesday night you guys blew out your opponents for the senior night. Tell me how you feel about that.
We felt good. The seniors played great. I'm on the JV team, but I know the seniors got the job done. I scored 9 goals, mercied them.
All right, and speaking of JV, I know you guys had your tournament on Wednesday. This is being filmed Wednesday. Tell me how you feel about going into that.
I feel pretty confident. We beat Franklin in penalties, but we tied Brentwood in the regular season, but I feel like we can beat them, and we're going to get the job done.
All right, thank you.
All right, I'm here with
Jack Scarce.
And we got the district tournament coming up on Thursday. How are we feeling going into that?
Feeling good. We're going to play a good game against Overton.
And if we beat Overton, how does it go from there?
We're going to play either Brentwood or Franklin and hopefully get another dub, be in the championship.
Sounds good. Thank you.
It may be the end of the year,
but the CHS bowling team is already looking ahead to next year.
Alrighty, I'm here with some cool kids from the bowling team, and tell me about it.
Yeah, so bowling team, season starts in the fall. It's really easy, not much. We go like twice a week. You just go out, have fun with your friends, and bowl. I'd really recommend anybody come try out. and definitely, especially we need a lot of girls for the girls team. We didn't have very many girls last year, so definitely increasing that would be very nice. And it's just fun for everyone. You can be a beginner and get good really quick. And then we have that.
We have an interest meeting May 18th. It's right after school at Franklin Lanes. It's like 5 minutes. It's really short. But if you're interested, please come by. You don't even have to be good at bowling. Just please come.
Anything else y'all want to add?
I think it's just really fun. I think there's not really a reason you can't do it. Very, like I said, very light commitment. So if you just want to go and bowl with your friends, it's a good thing to do. So yeah.
And if you have any information, come to Miss Buffman in room 155.
That'll be fun.
Alrighty, you heard it here first.
Now a couple of reminders. If you want to be a part of Cougar Crew to help incoming freshmen, applications are open now. Be sure to turn yours in by next Friday, May 12th. Join the Schoology group to find all the information you need. See Ms. Chappis or Mr. Sanders for more details.
Also, if you're interested in joining the Centennial Color Guard, they will be hosting clinics on May 11th and the 18th from 3:30 to 6 p.m.
And some important notes for seniors.
The senior baccalaureate will be held at Clearview Baptist Church on Sunday, May 21st at 4 o'clock p.m.
CHS seniors are invited to attend senior graduation walks at their former elementary schools. The dates and times are on your screen.
And graduation is just over 2 weeks away. It will be Thursday, May 25th at 7 p.m. on the football field. Seniors will need to attend a mandatory graduation practice that morning at 9 a.m.
Morning. Well, imagine if you held the camera like this. Literally here with?
Wait, like Aunt?
Oh, it's recording? Who recorded it?
So what rapper would you not want to meet?
Wait, what was the name?
Chris Brown.
Chris Brown.
Period. Okay, Simon, what rapper would you not want to meet?
Juicy J.
Why not?
And why?
Good music, bad personality.
Period.
No. Yes.
My name's Mia, and the rapper I would not want to meet would be either OGZ or G-Eazy. Just because it's not the vibe. I mean, G-Eazy makes good music. Not G-Eazy. OGZ makes good music, but he's like scares me a little bit. Sorry.
Hi.
Hello. All right, I'm here with
Jamari.
So Jamari, what rapper would you never want to meet?
Blueface.
Why not?
He doesn't seem like a kind person.
I agree with that. He's pretty weird. So is his girlfriend.
Both of them. Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you. Is that wood?
Watch it,
Bob. Oh my god, I'm red
already. Hi.
You're randomly generated.
I am. I'm AI. I'm your Snapchat AI.
All right, I'm here with
Nolan Council.
So, Nolan, what rapper would you not want to meet ever?
Probably Tyler, the Creator.
Why not?
He's just trash. So overrated.
So, what would you do if you saw him in person then?
I'd probably act like a fan, to be honest, but I really don't like him.
Wait, then why would you act like a fan?
Because he's famous. Cloud chaser.
Cloud chaser? Thank you.
Of course.
Can I say a word to the people?
Go for it.
I just want to say thank you to everybody and everyone this year. You know, this year has been a blast. This senior year has been fun. And it wouldn't be the same without you guys. So just want to say thank you and live your life to the fullest. Make sure you listen to your teachers, to your parents, and in the end, never stop till you reach the top.
How thoughtful. And this is the final trivia of the year, so if you have any words for upcoming freshmen or people next year, now's the time to say something.
Oh, man, you put me on the spot. I don't know, man. I think the biggest thing is getting involved. Five something that you can get involved with, sports, extracurriculars, something you can identify with the school, man, and just come out here and embrace the culture and be great.
All right, thank you.
And now we're pleased to bring you our feature presentation.
You'd think.
Relatively. All right, so I'm here with?
Mr. Jackson.
All right, so I'm here with?
B&B, Dom Young.
All right, I'm here with the man himself.
Dr. Dyson.
Grandma fought in World War II. He was such a noble dude. I can't even finish school. Missed my mom and left too soon.
So your first question. Trivia legend Coach Glover was on every trivia last year except for this trivia. What trivia was this?
March Madness.
That is correct. It's basketball, college basketball. We'll give it to you.
I have no idea.
It's a ball sport.
It's a football?
That's incorrect. It's basketball.
I don't remember.
It's a ball sport, if that helps.
A ball sport? Everyone but, I was going to say soccer.
That's incorrect. It's basketball. All right, your second question. Last year, Mr. 5 out of 5 got every question right in every trivia. However, this one trivia, he missed three questions. What trivia was this?
Football.
All right. Your next question. Last year, Mr. 5 out of 5 got every question right on every trivia. However, this one trivia, he missed three questions. What was this trivia?
Homecoming?
Ooh, I want to say soccer.
Is incorrect. It's college football. All right. Your next question. The most guests to ever appear on trivia was 6. What was this trivia?
Say it again.
The most guests to ever appear on trivia was 6. What was this trivia?
Was that homecoming?
No, it was UFC.
Soccer.
That's incorrect. It is UFC.
Oh.
No, I cannot.
All right. Your fourth question. The first trivia with Hurricane was in September of last school year. Including the first one, how many trivias have there been?
6.
So September of last year, so I'm going to go 25.
Hey, Patrick.
What?
I thought of something funnier than 24.
Let me hear it.
25.
You're close. It's 22.
I'm going to say 12.
That's incorrect. It's 22. We've done a whole Taylor Swift...
try again.
A whole Taylor Swift song of these. I'd flub that. Absolutely. All right. Your next question and final question. Your next question and final question, and you should get this one right. This famous baseball player who went to Centennial was scheduled to be on a trivia but never appeared. Who was this player?
I'm going to say Tony Kemp or his brother.
That is correct. It is Tony Kemp. Dr. Dyson, thank you so much. It's been a great year.
You got one for whatever.
One for 5. Oh, yeah, we got you. We'll do you right.
Well, I have no idea, but the ball swept Vanderbilt, so take that.
Who's the baseball player?
Oh, he went to this. He's on the alumni wall.
This could be the death of me, or maybe just a better me. Now come in with the symphonies and take a shot at Hennessy. I know I'm not there mentally, but you could be the remedy. So let me play my violin for you.
That's all for now.
Have a great weekend.
Go Cougs!